Birthday party. And he is already... These are some of his little friends. There's Mark. Wave, Mark. Wave. Which one's Mark? Which one's Michael? Which one's Brandon?
David.
And here's some more. And we don't... There's another friend.
What happened to your cat, David?
You broke your calf?
Come here.
And it's fun on the moonwalk.
See if I can come in on Michael a little bit here.
Is there anything on my back?
What are you
your name?
Oh, I think I just saw a birthday boy come up. Go stand in front of your sign, Barron. Unless you want it to be Michael's party. There he is, under the balloon.
Well, we are at Barron's birthday number 5. This is September the 26th, 1986, and we're in the process of blowing up a moonwalk. The boys are excited about this, something Barron has been looking forward to. And something that he especially requested for his birthday party. If you listen off in the background, you'll hear it thundering. Surely it would not have enough nerve to rain on Barron's birthday party. I had to back up a little bit here in order to get the entire picture in. There's Suzanne Wilkes helping supervise the party with us. And Dottie standing right side by the door. And most of the boys indeed are inside the moonwalk right now. And it's doing a little bit of shaking back and forth. And I believe they're having a pretty good time. And right there in the background is Aunt Jay. She was nice enough to come over and help out a little bit with the party. Uh-oh, going away. Oh, there's the birthday boy right there. Yeah.
Happy birthday, Barron.
Happy birthday to you, Barron. Personally, I think you'd have to be pretty crazy to get in there. Chris just agreed with me that this would be kind of a dangerous spot to be in. They decided to come off and getting rained on. We've done a little bit of decorating. I think I saw Jay earlier sticking some balloons up on our patio cover. Kind of marked a festive occasion. And the rain is starting to come down. I guess it did have enough nerve to rain on Barron's parade. I doubt if it'll dampen our spirits very much.
Barron
has pretty nice cake here.
Go buy.
Happy birthday, Barron.
Okay. And now we're going to sing
go
the
buck tray cake.
And Michael's going to light it. Okay.
Barron, I don't want any cake.
So wanted to light Barron's candles. One, two, three.
I have to go wash my hair.
I believe we got 5 of them there. Here's 4.
Okay,
5.
Oh, Michael,
you're going to have to blow it out towards the... It's time to open up all the presents. Barron is very, very busy.
You want to take it from the front? You want to take it from the front? Thank you, David, very much.
Wait, you sure you asked me the condor?
All right. For you, let's see what this card says. That's a neat little Hot Wheel cartoon. And that's from Charles. Thank you, Charles. Can give this to Michael to put up. Okay, let's see. This is from Spencer.
Thanks, Spencer.
Come on.
Memory.
Say thank you, Charles.
Thank you, it's a new memory. Here.
Yes, it's a new one. Oh, and look at Brandon. How fun.
Memory, Brandon.
Wow.
Oh,
it looks like
a
control. It's a control.
Look
all the beads that you can do.
Told you.
A card you meet all by yourself.
Told you, Rainbow. Not Rainbow.
No, it's not Rainbow. It shoots.
All right.
Nice card, Brandon.
Sector!
We'll
say.
Oh, good.
Sector! And it suits.
Shoot. What do you mean by that?
Okay. Yeah, and what is that?
Open this.
Okay, wait a minute. Oh, I'll...
Aaron.
All right. Say thank you very much.
Thank you.
Hey, open this.
Here we go. Let's read the funny.
5 years old.
Yeah.
5 years old.
This is Barron's birthday party.
5 years old.
Oh.
Barron, how many are you?
5 years old.
You're four?
I'm driving.
When will you be five?
All right.
I'm ten.
Big game. Big car. All right, big car.
What'd you get?
A car, see?
He loves cars.
A group project has been to make a birthday card for Barron on the sidewalk. Happy birthday, Barron. And then we invited all the children to make some type of a design. And for the birthday card. Birthday party time. We are now having a treasure hunt, hoping to find a buried treasure that someone may have stashed years ago. We have different clues hidden around that perhaps will lead us to the buried treasure.
Now, look for a tree in the backyard of this house with a large hole in it. No, not that backyard, Barron. No. This one. This yard over here. Now, this one's back, and I know Mark would know what this is. Look for a clue in a barbecue grill. Now, okay, and John, you'll need to wait just a little bit. Look under and on top of a fort.
Well, it looks like we found the buried treasure here. Buried treasure consists of all kinds of good things. Looks like we have a lot of candy there. Even some money.
Yeah.
Wow, what a find. What a find.
Okay, he's got
Captain Spencer. Where's Spencer?
Look at all this stuff down there. You guys are walking on.
There's Barron over there. He's got his haul all sacked up. I guess he's finishing it up. Well, we found another big treasure in the garage, and it seemed like that there was a car for each and every boy who came to the party.
But
you could only choose one. We're getting ready to have a relay now, and I think it has something to do with taking water out of the swimming pool, running with it to a bucket, with a bucket, and coming down and dumping it right down there in those two containers.
Pour it in your bucket. Okay, run back.
Okay, a little competition going now. Find out what the competitive spirit is like. We hope that back there filling up the bucket from the swimming pool doesn't create too much of a bottleneck. Uh-oh, I think this guy got the wrong bucket, but... <That's> couldn't make for a little mixed up results here, I guess. Not sure that everyone fully understands the rules of the game, but Michael is doing his best there to help his team along. Okay, now this guy, I believe, got the right bucket. We had to call timeout. We had to call timeout while Michael George went in after a bucket that had been dropped in the swimming pool. I think he found the water just a little bit cool this time of year. We appreciate that, Michael. Wilkes doing his job. Looks like another relay game here. I believe it's a Hot Wheel car race. You can see which team can ride up and down the driveway the fastest. Okay, I hear Dottie over there giving the rules. Kind of feeling his oats right here, but we do have a little bit of excitement going on. Are you next? Okay, inside the moonwalk.
Oh, I see Daddy jumping.
Oh, it makes me dizzy. Show him the movies back again. Want to do that? We are at the end of Barron's party, and he had one other gift we didn't get a picture of. Barron, can you tell me about this? Laughter Hawk?
Uh-huh.
What does he do?
This is what he can do.
This is his little friend Travis. Is still here waiting. Oh my goodness!
He's not waiting!
I saw that.
This
is the end then of Barron's fifth birthday party. Barron, do you think you had a lot of parties this year?
Uh-huh.
He had one up in Bremerton. And then when he came back, we had kind of a family one. We took him out for pizza. And this is when he invited his little school friends over. They had a moonwalk and lots of games. That's neat, Barron. Ooh. The disc that you put in there. Let's see if I can get it close. So, Barron, how old are you?
Five.
That's not in good focus. I'm going to have to try to...
Okay, now let's get this big
I hope those numbers don't show up on there. I've got to figure out how to get those numbers off. Hope they don't show up.